sweetheart. Oh, my God, I missed you so much.
Heidi, where the hell have you been?
I'm sorry. I just needed to clear my head for a minute, you know? After 10 years of doing this all by myself, I wasn't even sure who I was anymore. I panicked.
So you dumped him with two relative strangers and took off?
Hey, buddy, why don't you go over there and let me talk to your mom for a second?
You guys have a good life. And I thought Connor could have a better one here with you. But it didn't take long for me to realize that I can't have a good one without him. I'm his mother. I really am sorry for putting you through all this stress.
Us? What about your son?
I'm so sorry, baby. We're going home. And I'm not going anywhere ever again.
She can't just take him.
She's his mom.
Okay, well, you're his dad. And I'm his cool stepmom. We're not just giving up on him. No. Not without a fight.